Hey, Melissa Hostetler here. I've got two more exercises for my friend who's working on her kneehab. And what you want today is either a foam roller or a rolled up towel, something that get a little bit of elevation. We're gonna work on range of motion of the knee. So we're gonna start by putting your foam roller or your towel or your bump or your prop underneath your heel, ankle area. And you want to press that knee, bend it, and press it. So you're just working through range of motion. You can stabilize your kneecap, you can stabilize that whole knee structure. You're just working through that gentle range of motion, essentially pushing back into that space, right? You should be able to still feel those muscles that we worked on last week. Your vastus muscles, those are those teardrop muscles that come up by the knee. As you press down into that space, you should feel those naturally pop up. You're pressing into that. You can keep your kneecap nice and stable. You got issues with that. And move through that range of motion. So I'm gently releasing, finding a little bend, pressing back into that space. Good. Our next is going to be raises. And if you've done the exercises from last week with consistency, you've started to be able to identify those vastus muscles. We've kept our hands on them for that biofeedback, but you actually, as you start to learn how to activate those muscles, and with my leg, if you didn't see the video, your leg is straight, your foot is flexed. As you press your knee pit towards the floor, those muscles jump up under your hands. You want to do sets of holding those for 10 to 15 seconds, trying to keep those muscles turned on. Once you're able to do that successfully, then you want to come to a laying down position where you're laying down completely. That leg is straight, and you want to think about squeezing those muscles. So I'm flexing my foot, I'm keeping my leg straight, and I'm lifting it just a little. I still have, the skin is still touching the floor, right? I'm lifting it though, that weight, and turning those muscles on and working to hold it for 10 seconds and then release completely. And what you want to make sure that you don't do is use your big, strong hip where you're lifting from the hip and lifting that leg high in the sky. That's not the point. The point is just using those vastus muscles, turning them on, lifting, holding for 15 seconds, and release. And just like last week, and if you do this in sets of 10, you are good to go and start building that muscle and building that awareness. If you're not able to do it, go back to working on that biofeedback. That's it. I hope you work on making your turn today. And the rest of you all, hope to see you in the gym.